Yesterday, Yoast just released its new LLMS.txt feature. By enabling this, you'll create an LLMS.txt file helping AI index your site with the right data. On your WordPress website, go to Yoast SEO and then we go to Settings. Scroll all the way down and over here we can see generate a file that points to your website's most relevant content. All right, let's enable this feature. Then we press over here on Save Changes. Then you can see over here, view the LLMS.txt file. If you hit that button, you will see this, a .txt file generated on your website. Where is it located? In the root of your domain, Yoast SEO placed the LLMS.txt file. Well, basically, it's a large language module friendly markdown file that helps AI tools like ChatGPT, Claude, and Gemini understand your website better, especially when they're answering questions about your website or service or products. Think of it as a map or cheat sheet for AI, showing what your website is about, where the important content is, and its clean plain text versions of that content. The effort to standardize how LLMs scrape the website has been a topic since 2024. And it's great that Yoast SEO is now making this feature accessible to everybody. There is right now no other SEO plugin that does this. Why is this file even needed? Well, large language models like ChatGPT and Gemini can't read your whole website. They work with limited context and often only access a small portion of your content. That is because most web pages are full of extra code and clutter, like ads, navigation menus, scripts, lazy loading, that makes it harder for AI to find the real value. This markdown is simpler. It gives AI a clean, readable version of your content without all the noise. So this LLMS.txt helps AI tools give better answers about your website by pointing them to the high-value plain text content. It can also reduce the chances of incorrect or misleading responses about your brand or products. Another new trend we are observing is that AI answers are driving specific searches for suggested topics, brands, or products, ultimately leading to websites visits. But you can't tell because it seems like the people origin is still branded search. Therefore, a crucial addition to Search Console would be data on how frequently Gemini mentions a brand or a website. Would be very useful. To conclude, this is what Gemini tells me when asking about LLMS.txt and if they would use it for specific content.
As an AI, if I encounter an LLMS.txt file, I'm designed to process information as efficiently and accurately as possible. Therefore, I would utilize the information provided in the LLMS.txt file as a strong suggestion and guide to prioritize and understand the designated high-quality content. However, my ability to fully obey it depends on how my underlying architecture and the LLM's developers have integrated support for this new standard. The standard is gaining traction, and as more LLMs and AI applications adopt it, its influence on how AI consumes and presents web content will likely grow significantly.
Let me know in the comments what you think about SEO and AI. And in the meanwhile, I still have this awesome video over here about Yoast SEO versus Rank Math versus All-in-One SEO.